I gotta be honest. I don't know what I'm doing here.
It's a cheese grater, dear. Have you never used a cheese grater?
Well, no.
You just push the cheese against it and move it up and down. It's not rocket science.
Huh. Okay. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Pizza night is saved.
You're lucky you're handsome.
You'd still love me even if I managed to burn water. Hey, you want to put on some tunes?
Yeah, sure thing.
She's lost a lot of blood. We need to get her stabilized.
She's our best soldier. Do whatever it takes to save her. The GDF will spare any resources necessary. Oh, God. Shelley, how could this have happened?
I did everything by the book. This bomb was unlike anything I'd ever defused before.
You're a professional. This shouldn't have happened. Now we've lost our best team.
And you think that doesn't haunt me every single day? My entire team all killed in a single flash. I'll never be able to live that down.
You're damn right you won't. All those men, gone. Their spouses, children, families. They all have to live in a world without them.
You should have just left me in that coma. Let me wither away.
I wanted you awake. I wanted you to live with the knowledge that your own incompetence got your team killed. That you, Shelley, were the one responsible for the deaths of those men and the man who loved you.
Running out of time, Harrison. Get to the office building and find that bomb, or we'll all be buried under the rubble.
All right, Shelley. Just like riding a bike, you got this.
Please hurry.
Come on, Harrison. Aren't you supposed to be an expert at this?
Okay, this should do
it. Please! I don't want to die! Get it together. If you don't succeed, we're all dead.
I can't do it! It's too late! Hey, you. I want to ask you something. Come here.
You are to remain in your cell until the...
Unlock the door.
I'm under strict orders to...
Now. Three structural supports, huh? Let's sink this place. Through. Hey, I bet if I cause enough structural damage, I can trigger the evacuation.
He's over there! Stand back!
Thank you. your bullshit. That ground comes up real quick.
Concentrate fire.
Man down.
Oh, looks like a home for these explosives. That did the trick. One down, two to go. Stop me.
I'll take care of her.
The more you mess with me, the harder it gets for you. Don't you have anything better to do?
Yeah.
just what I need. One to go.
Thank you.
It won't last forever. One down. Bounce. Don't want to be sleeping with fishes.
Ugh! String them up, cut them down. Time to get out of here.
God, no, he's already started. Am I too late?
Do your worst. It won't be enough.
Oh, I hope you like the smell of shit, Greywater. It's gonna be the last thing you ever smell.
Anything better to do? What a miserable attempt. With me if you want to lit talk. What the hell happened to the Colonel? Did you know about any of this?
Not me!
the more you mess with me, the harder it gets for you. Savor the pain. It won't last forever. This quick. What a shame. Your worst. Oh!
I'll take care of her. I'll take care of her. I've got it.
What's the matter?
Kill me first. Thank you. down. Good one. Enjoy it while it lasts. That ground comes up real quick. Nobody knew if there's blood on the floor.
Oh, shit! Michelle Ray's hell. I'll open the gate. You hold him off for me.
Pray for mercy. You won't get it. Come and get it. Just getting warmed up.
Let's go.
What's the matter, John? Hardcore making you go soft?
Certainly softer than proprietary alloys, that's for sure. Thanks for holding them off.
No problem. I'm gonna go find Greywater and finish this. Care to tag along?
Shit. Sounds like a fun time. I better help the locals get to safety. Use this to send Greywater my regards.
It would be my pleasure.
Best of luck. Not that you'll need it.
Must be a nice view from up there. Enjoy it while it lasts, you bastard. Better to do?
Thank you.
getting warmed up. Ooh, that ground comes up real quick.
Man down!
Cover me!